We're planning to have an action at, in front of the B&H because the workers are fighting for respect and better conditions inside of the workplace.
What are some of the problems the workers are facing?
Well, the problem is as humongous. It's like, it's a huge list just basically to explain. This is liberty conditions. We are talking about first the safe and health conditions that are deplorable. Additional to that, the discrimination and how the way they treat the workers. We are talking about verbal abuse, physical abuse, accidents, boxes falling because they don't treat, they don't train the workers how they had to do the job, just basically. And additional to that, that's a lot of retaliation, just basically because they stand up to fight for the rights.
Queremos un contrato de trabajo, queremos beneficios, queremos que nos respeten. Pues ahora todos los compañeros, la verdad estamos juntos, estamos unidos, porque todos somos seres humanos y todos merecemos respeto.
The workers, they're gonna make a symbolic election in front of the store, like a representation that this is gonna happen on Wednesday. And we're gonna have our union.
Compañeros, 5 en 5, por favor, que vengan acá y van a decir por qué están votando para la unión. Otros 5, por favor.
5.
Ahí pasan derecho,
Lo más rápido. El River Photographer, thank you. Please stay behind. Please don't block the sidewalk.
Por la unión.
Eso. ¿Por qué está votando?
Por la unidad.
Eso.
La unidad, la unidad. La unión.
La unión.
Respect.